this is a 2 week old giant bamboo propagule na pinatubo po natin sa Coco Peat. So makita nyo, ito po yung Coco Peat. So pwede po natin i-transport to outside of Mindanao. At ang sekreto po nito, kaya vigorous yung tubo ng sprouts na yan, ay hinaluan po natin ng root growth enhancer o anaa, yung ating tubig. So this is 2 weeks old, and siguro in another 2 weeks pwede na itong matransport, kasi ito yung in-order sa atin from Isabella. And in 2 weeks time we will be transporting this already, para ma-prevent din yung masyadong mataas at papuputol siya during the transport. And the reason why ginamit natin yung Coco Peat as our medium is because bawal kasing mag-transport ng seedlings na ang gamit ay lupa, sapagkat meron tayong threat ng Fusarium or Panama Disease dito po sa Mindanao, and ayaw ng Department of Agriculture, Bureau of Plant Industry, na kumalat po yan sa buong Pilipinas, kasi delikado yan sa ating saging. So this is how to do it: irrigation system, Coco Peat, root growth enhancer, and then we spray this with antifungal solution, diethane, para yung pong open na yan ay hindi mapasukan ng fungus. This is how we do it in our nursery. And you could copy this actually. Ito yung copying na maganda.